media is master. Years ago, a Canadian professor of popular culture rocked the world with his observation that the medium is the message. Marshall McLuhan's books were on every U.S. college campus, not just in classrooms, but on the quads and in the dorms. McLuhan's two books, Understanding Media and The Gutenberg Galaxy, taught the 60s generation how to move into the new world of TV, radio, and telephone that transformed American life in the middle of the 20th century. But as brilliant as he was, the best quote belongs to Learned Hand, a legendary American judge who, in a speech in 1942, spoke about media in a way that has rarely been better. Judge Hand said, "The hand that rules the press, the radio, the screen, and the far-spread magazine rules the country." Imagine that, coming from a federal judge. Now look at the burgeoning scandal bubbling in Britain, where media bought off cops, hacked into the personal communications of thousands of people, from princes to proletarians, and intimidated politicians from the pubs to parliament. The media, by that I mean a privately owned company, unelected and unaccountable to anyone but company bosses, decided who would get elected to what and what they would do once they got in power. There will be inquiries on several continents. Some politicians will grandstand, and more papers will be sold. But in the end, what will change of a media culture that serves the interests of its owners and not the people? From Death Row, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal. These commentaries are recorded by Noel Hanrahan of Prison Radio.